Hello students, today we are going to discuss one activity. This activity is also given in your book and question is given in your exercise that explain how it is possible to drink a liquid that is water by using a straw. First we take one glass which contains water and this is the one straw. If you want to drink water by the help of this straw, then we immerse the other end of this straw in the water and from the first end we see here, due to the atmospheric pressure, if you suck water from this straw, then atmospheric pressure that presses the water, that's why the water enters into the straw. Here you see, we close its mouth of the upper end of the straw. And if you remove the finger, then you will see that water drops from its other end. Why? Because as we remove this finger from the upper end of the straw, the atmospheric pressure that forces the water, that's why the water comes out. All you see here, if you remove the finger, then water starts to fall down. So here in this activity shows that due to the atmospheric pressure, the water rises in the straw. Here we can also see from this activity, here we take one glass which containing water and this is the straw. When we suck through a hollow straw, the liquid rises in this straw due to difference in pressure. As we suck the air, then pressure at near the mouth will be decreases and atmospheric pressure that will be shown by the arrow that forces the water and that moves inside this straw. That's why it moves in the upward direction and we are able to drink. Here, now if you close the mouth of the upper end of the straw, then we observe that water does not fall. This is because thumb blocking the action of the atmospheric pressure on the top surface of the water in the straw. But as we remove the finger or thumb, the water starts to fall down from its other end. Because this has allowed the atmospheric pressure to act on it. Thank you.